Hello po mga ka-Jesnabs, meron pong nagtatanong tungkol sa clothing allowance. So ito po yung magandang balita para po ito sa mga government employees na maliban sa lumaki na ang rata ng mga government officials, lumaki na rin ang uniform and clothing allowance ng mga government officials and employees simula ngayong taon 2024. So, yung tanong niya ay kailan, ano? So, mamaya sasagutin natin yan. So, ayon daw sa Section 58 ng General Provisions ng 2024 General Appropriations Act or GAA, ang uniform and clothing allowance ay maaring ibigay sa government employees simula 2024 na 7,000 pesos na po per year. Ito po yung Section 58. Uniform or clothing allowance, an amount not exceeding 7,000 pesos per year, is hereby authorized for the payment of uniform or clothing allowance to its qualified government employees, subject to Budget Circular Number 2018-1, dated March 8, 2018, and such other guidelines issued by the Department of Budget and Management. Sino ba yung mabibigyan ng mga clothing or uniform allowance nito? So nakasaad po dito na all civilian government personnel occupying regular, contractual or casual positions, appointive or elective, rendering services in full-time or part-time basis may be granted uniform or clothing allowance subject to the provisions of the Budget Circular Number 2018-1 or the new circular issued by for the same kung meron man bago na galing sa DBM. Ang alam natin dito mga ka-JustNabs ay dapat naka 6 months ka na in service or aabot ng 6 months ang iyong service sa government para ka maka-avail ng clothing allowance. Pero sa mga job orders, usually hindi yan nabibigyan, ano? Tapos sa mga substitute teacher, hindi rin kasi kung hindi sila abot ng 6 months. Pero yung mga new teachers kasi diro-diretso naman yan, ano? So qualified sila na mabigyan ng clothing allowance. So ito nga, nakalagay na as a general rule, the full rates of the uniform or clothing allowance for full-time and part-time service shall be granted to those who are already in the government service and are to render services for at least 6 months in a particular fiscal year. Ito po yung tanong ng ating isang subscriber, that this month po ba labas ng clothing allowance? Ka-JustNabs, hindi po this month yung labas sa DepEd, ano? Sa DepEd po ay April. April po yan ibinibigay. Not later than April 1. So, ibibigay na yan starting April 1, pero dapat merong notice of cash allocations from the Department of Budget and Management. So yun po. Guys, thank you for having me. Bye-bye.